hopefully I can still play this. I came up with this arrangement when I was like a little kid, so